So, I'm going to Italy tomorrow, and I'm going to shoot the Bella Italia 2.0 video, and I hope it's gonna be fun. I'm sad that I have to leave my cat for a week, but I'm sure he'll be fine. So, can't wait for you to see the video. Bye!
Made a short break at the ocean and I had my first cappuccino, and then we're gonna go and drive some more.
I'm currently chilling in the sun a little bit with a book. Not a fan so far, but I've only read like 50 pages, but it's not really my style that I like in books. But I'll keep reading, and more adventures later. Bye! Vedi caro amico, cosa ti scrivo e ti dico, e come sono contento di essere qui in questo momento. Vedi, 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 vedi caro amico, cosa si deve. Great sunny weather, and here is a really nice spot, and it's a great time. Filming more later. Really nice scenery behind me, as you can see. We're driving to the north of the lake today, and I can't wait to see more. Best weather so far, and most beautiful place so far. Now we are in Limone. Very old lemon garden. Don't you want to turn around?
So come on, baby, baby, come on and try to let it out.
There are also grapefruits and kumquats. And interestingly, grapefruit in Latin is citrus paradisi. And here, there is one. There's snow on the mountains. Guess where I am? Falling in love tonight. Till our hearts explode. We're making the seconds last. We're feeling so alive. Today we play with fire. We watch the planets turn. Until our stars align. We're all forever yours. Tonight our world's on fire. We are now in Salò. And we have to rush to check out the shops because the Italians like to close all their shops for lunch for like 3 hours, which is very weird. And so we have to check out the shops now. Assorted bakery goods. This is Salò. We just had a cappuccino. Very nice buildings and the lake is very uncalm today, but very sunny and hot. Apparently they have the best ice cream of the whole lake here and they're playing pink, so it's gotta be good. Just got some of this supposedly best ice cream and I got a grapefruit and cheesecake. Very nice. Now after the best ice cream, we are going into the park, which is the most beautiful in Italy, as it says here. It's the Il Vittoriale degli Italiani. This here is the entry card. And I just discovered a really great Italian stage. And I just imagined that Haim would play here. I'll show you. Really nice that the lake again looks like the ocean today. And here's the stage. Just got some refreshments. And now we are going up to the boat. Finally arrived at the ship and now we're going up there. A little bit of historical info. Gabriele D'Annunzio, the guy who bought and transformed this place, was an Italian war hero and he died in 1938. In World War I, obviously. I've been wanting to make a separate video about this, but now I thought I'd include it into this one. And I actually want to talk about my favorite band, Haim, and recommend them a little bit. So basically I discovered them in 2012, completely randomly, and just the first song I heard was Forever, obviously because that's also, that was basically at that time they only had this one video online, and immediately like I knew that this was the best thing I had ever seen and heard and everything. And Basically, there are three sisters. Probably you've already heard of them because they're very famous now everywhere, except for in Austria, apparently, because there hasn't been a concert yet or anything. But yeah, I'm basically waiting for that. And I just wanted to recommend their album, which is called Days Are Gone. And yeah, I wanted to say there are three sisters from California, and the lead singer is Danielle Haim, who is my favorite. And yeah, it's basically the music also is the best. I have never heard anything like it. It's a very specific kind of 80s sound and very sophisticated music. Yeah, just quickly adding, Danielle, if you're watching this, which is kind of far-fetched, just wanted to say you are perfect, basically everything.
I blame you for the moonlit sky.
And yeah, the whole band, please come to Austria. You're everything I could ask for. It's like someone looked into my soul and basically, you know, created you. And the music and everything. It's just, yeah, I mean, I myself couldn't have even known all my wishes and couldn't have even brought them to life like that. But like when I saw and heard you, it's just, yeah, it just even made it clear for me, for myself, what I didn't even know I liked. I mean, it's just the whole spectrum. So that's all I wanted to say. Thank you. Bye.
I saw the face of so-and-so this up away, and he had your eyes, and it's too bright. And now I'm slipping through the wet, bringing me in a cold dark night. Yeah, now, with my eyes closed, I see the door open wide.
I just got some ice cream, ricotta and figs, and raspberry. And the ice cream shop is called Dolce Vita. Very nice. And other nice shops. These castles are at least 1,000 years old, and they are in every small town here. I think this one is 1,400 years old.